Time, Kate Riley at CNN Centre. We're going to start with a sports story which started over in Australia but is making headlines around the world, involving an athlete simply doing her day job. It all started with a photo of 21-year-old Taylor Harris, who plays for Aussie Rules football women's side Carlton in Melbourne. Well, the shot captured her kicking the first goal of the game, and despite, however, involving an Australian broadcaster posting the image on their Facebook page. Well, a barrage of comments of a sexual nature were then posted by online trolls, and the athlete said she felt as though she had been, quote, sexually abused on social media. Harris is a successful athlete, so much so that she features in a recent Nike campaign tagged Make the World Listen. One picture of her in full flight kicking for goal in the game between Carlton and the Western Bulldogs has sparked a storm of controversy. The image was posted by Australia's Seven Network but removed because it was attracting comments of such an awful nature. Well, the comments were simply abhorrent.
I can see in people's profile pictures that may have said something, whatever. They've got kids, or they've got daughters, yeah, or women in their photos even. And that is the stuff that I'm worried about. So perhaps this is an issue that might even have to go further. Because what are these, if these people are saying things like this to someone they don't know on a public platform, what are they saying behind closed doors, and what are they doing? These people need to be called out by the AFL, yes, but also then taken further. Maybe this is the start of domestic violence. Maybe this is the start of abuse. And the comments that I saw were sexual abuse, if you can call it that, because it was repulsive.
Yep.
And it made me uncomfortable. So as soon as I'm uncomfortable with something like that, that's what I would consider sexual abuse on social media. So this needs to, whether it's Victoria Police, whatever it is, need to at least contact these people, or some sort of warning, Facebook delete them. Something needs to happen, because we can talk about it as much as we want, but they're not listening, and they're probably smiling about it, that we're talking about it.
All right, but the act of removing the picture also attracted criticism, and Channel 7 ended up republishing it. Well, they then apologised by posting the following. We're sorry, removing the photo sent the wrong message. Many of the comments made on the post were reprehensible, and we'll work harder to ban trolls from our pages. Our intention was to highlight Taylor Harris's incredible athleticism, and we'll continue to celebrate women's footy. Kelly O'Dwyer is Australia's federal minister for women. On Twitter, she posted, Taylor Harris is a superstar. She should be celebrated for her talent and athleticism, as we celebrate any male footballer. I am disgusted by the trolling that has taken place. Taylor herself has posted a picture on her Instagram page saying, my hamstring is okay, but derogatory and sexist comments aren't. And the head of the AFL says, it's a remarkable photo which shows a great athlete at her most powerful. Well, this story has plenty of angles to it, and one which will continue to be talked about in the days to come. And you can read more online at our website, cnn.com/sport.